So finally, after a week or two off between kind of getting lazy and, to be honest, and also I had a guest in our house for a week, so I can't take vacation yet because I'm new to my job still, so whenever I was home I was hanging out with them. But we are now back. As you can see, if you're familiar with the channel, we are not playing Brigandine tonight because I'm waiting for a new solid state drive for my computer to make it work better. So in the meantime, we are doing a bonus episode of Secret of Mana. I have no idea what I'm actually doing right now. It has been so long since I played. Excuse me. Unfortunately, as you can also see, I'm still without my camera. I tried messing with it a little bit tonight, but I didn't think of it until close to stream time. So, I didn't get a chance to do everything I wanted to do with it. I tried troubleshooting it a little bit, but I'll actually get in touch with Sony and ask them some questions later. Near the coral reef to the south, eh? Well, I suspect that's where I want to go next, then. Is there a southern exit to this town? Apparently not. I can't seem to find any exit in this town. It's been a while since I played. I forget, did I do this already? Or is this the next place I'm supposed to go? This looks very empty. I'm pretty sure I did this already. No, you won't. Well, you probably actually will, but I don't really care. In the coffee shop. Thank you. try going back to the ruins. I assume that's not where I'm supposed to go, though. I'm gonna check to make sure. This was the last thing I actually did. Yeah, there's definitely... It's definitely not in there. And I would have seen something by the second or third room. If it was still to be done. Let's find the town exit. And go whoop some arse. Surprise. What up, you sons of bitches? I got something for you. Nifty. There's a chest. Welcome, folks. I'm gonna get me some goodies. And kick some more ass. Goodbye. It really doesn't matter who I use the item. There we go. Continuing on. I'm sure I'm probably missing stuff, but whatever. Okay. And the whip. Okay, wow, the whip can get to level 5. Okay, so you keep the whip on. Alright, Kira. She's almost to 4 with the boomerang. And he's working on level 4 with the sword. And welcome to everyone else that I see is slowly popping their way in. Ouch. I'm currently in the Empire's castle. We were just ambushed. Surprise. The truce from the bad guys was a trap. Ow. Ow. That hurt a lot. Smith this goes around. Sweet, we're running at level 4. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Let's put on the axe, I think, we need for that. Apparently I just can't get through here. Alright, well. In that case, let me put my sword back on. If I could hit these guys, that'd be great. Go away, stupid mimic box. I like how it says I'm missing him, but I get credit for him getting knocked back. That makes no sense. Pardon me. Okay, I didn't actually need to pick up that chest, but... Okay. Love stacking those. Nice. Like getting levels really fast. That's two levels for Hunter since we started the game, since we started tonight. I didn't actually mean to heal, but okay. Perfect, sword to level 4. So, welcome new people. I see we've gained a few peeps. My thing's also a minute behind, so a few seconds behind rather, so. Hopefully everyone's enjoying the show. I'm actually making progress in the game for a change, as opposed to running in circles like I normally do when I play this game. Still kind of running in circles. Smaller circles. More actual progressive circles. Oh, what the hell is it? What the hell is this? This doofus I've never seen before. Later, doofus. Hey, look, there's no left now. Either glitchy or he's turning invisible and I'm not sure which. Or maybe a little of a flap. Oh good, I get to fight a book. Piece of me jumps down. I'm assuming since he's a ninja that he's actually doing turning invisible. I can't imagine that this high profile and new of a game would glitch that much in that many places for the same reason, but in different spots. So I assume he was doing the smoke bombs. Definitely looks like it can move, though. See, anyway, this could be super annoying. I apparently have to do something else for that. I suppose that did seem too easy to be the immediate way through. How's it going for everybody out there in viewership land? Oh, I see. Okay. I just had to go the wrong way around. What up, chumps? Good luck with that. Alright, fine. Let's try something else. Possibly blow him up with his own shit. If you could hurry up and get up so I could heal, that would be great. Goodbye. But you're badass because you're like, ooh, your magic doesn't hurt me and I can run you over and shoot you. Well, showed you, didn't I, asshole? Yes, it is. Excuse me. I love this giant griffin dragon rainbow unicorn thing. It has the same hair as my guy. Bye-bye. I can now fly. Pardon me. Where the hell does he want me to drop him up? That's so dumb. North Bay Ruins. Imperial Palace. And I didn't end up where the hell I started. I'm pretty sure I did. Wind Palace. Okay, what the hell? I swear he said southwest. But I can't seem to find the stop drop off spot. I swear this mother effer said it southwest. Great Village, Wind Palace, Flung Castle. Cave of the White Dragon. Republic of Tasmania. Thoroughly stuck, not knowing where the hell I'm going. Luckily, after last time, I kept the FAC on hand in case I needed it again. That is absolutely not helpful. Because that version of his FAQ does not have the map in it. World map, for the love of God. It's near a mountain range.
Okay.
Where's the moon palace in relation to where I am? Okay, so I need to go southeast of me. Apparently, despite the fact that... Watango, there's that ship. We found that. Southwest. Lofty mountains. I feel like I've been here before. Maybe I haven't. I guess not, because this does not look familiar. Oh shit, I have it plugged in. You're just not going to work for me at all anymore? Apparently my controller is dying, which is awesome. So, it's a few minutes earlier than I normally do it. I think once I kill this room full of enemies. Ow. I will take my first break, which will give me a chance to sort this mess out. So, I will be back momentarily. Apparently it's going to make me leave it upside down to charge. And even then still won't actually have charge properly. This cord is a piece of shit. There, it seems to be working charging now. I'll be back. I have returned. I have found an angle that my controller seems to like to charge at, so I'm going to leave it that way, since it doesn't terribly interfere with my game playing. I'm going to put my sword back on. And we're going to continue. Okay. So that doesn't go anywhere. Let's go this way. This isn't the direction I came from. Can't go anywhere else that way. Let's go this way again. Good to know that apparently I hadn't gone that way though. Right, that's why I was using my axe. Such luck in those two directions. So maybe I do need to go downstairs. Presumably through this door thing I just opened. Okay, well, I don't have to go this way, but there's a chest, so. Double check to make sure my chair controller is still charging. Okay, so there's nowhere to go this way. Ouch. There we go. And wait for a stall to finish. Well, she's finally done that. What's this way? Hopefully a path somewhere useful. Good since I was at 16 gold when I started. Healing as a main spell right now because I'm leveling her sword saber thing. Sword saber, stone saber. Oh, yeah. Anything else fun and exciting in here? Maybe some goodies or... Visit with him. Final Fantasy 14 just updated. That reminds me, I need to get in touch with Square again because the email apparently wasn't good enough to get them to let me change accounts. Because I don't use the old one anymore and haven't since the one time I used it. Let's do this. hands full. I suppose. Get rid of the bow. That's also a throwing weapon. But it can go to level 5 and it's stronger. Boom. Smoke deep. What's up here? Attacking me while I'm here. I'm gonna check which part of the mountains I'm actually supposed to be doing right now. Thank you. So, as suspected, I am actually supposed to be going into the castle bit itself. Good, my controller is still charging. If you guys could, that'd be great. Thank you. I'll be going inside. Because they potentially drop really good items. Are now dead. I go downstairs. Excuse me. Right. Okay, which way does he suggest going next? Up or left? Jackass. point. Because his element is water. Thank you. day, sir. Charge. I thought there was a way to do that, but I forgot. Surprisingly not. Are you done, gnome? Well, not now because I just got level 5, but magic, but... So you're almost done, Salamando, so I'll leave you on him till he's done. which item should I have? None right now because I can't afford them. I mean, I technically can, but I'm gonna do some more stuff first. I usually go 2 to 3 hours, we're almost at 2 hours, basically 2 hours now. And getting close to that pre-bedtime. But I will at least go see what's up with this King Merman feller. purchase price. There we go. Yeah, it's been a quiet night, Rhea. How you doing? Hello everyone. Oh, thank you for the raid. Now that since we got a raid going, I guess I can afford to stay up a bit later. I wasn't gonna go to bed right after I got offline anyway. Now that we got a raid, I feel obligated to actually do some more stuff. I wanna go east. Oops, east. Is that Gold City? No, that's all right. Thanks, man. Like I said, now that we got some more action going on in the chat, I'm gonna actually play a little bit more. Gold City, that's where I want to go back to. Thanks for the raid. I super appreciate it. Now, we're gonna go in here and find out what's up with this place. And by find out what's up with it, I mean we're gonna go stomp some people. Yes, have a good sleep, fam. Boom. Toasted. Oh, lovely. All good. I will. Now that I got a crew here, I will. It's active. I will be here. Yeah, no, I mean, I was at the 2 hours mark, which is the low end of my usual stop time anyway. But now, like I said, now we got a little more active chat, I'm not going to be on all night or anything, because I do got to get up in the morning sort of early to work, but. Not super early, so we're still good for a little bit. Plus, this particular area is basically these four enemies that I already killed, which I'm killing again for more to get more money, and then a boss fight. So I'm gonna change your magic. Hello, Katie. No fun times. I'm gonna kill these guys one more time. See how much money and stuff they're worth. That room's a boss fight. I don't want to go that way yet. Pardon me. I'm gonna drink water. I agree. They look extremely ridiculous. Now we got the place open. Where are you in at? I know there'd be one here. There it is. Not bad. I killed them like 3 times and it was only a handful of enemies and I got 6,000 gold. Making sure my stupid finicky ass charger was still charging. Especially since the rest of the weekend is gonna be all PS4 streams, so. Save. And now we shall go buy some goodies. I'm not gonna be able to afford everything, but Oh yeah, I would like my camera to start working again, but I haven't gotten them. I've tried unplugging it a couple times, and it just doesn't seem to want to be enough. So 30,000, good God, holy shite! Yeah, it's kind of ridiculous. Here. Yeah, some of that type of stuff can be a little annoying, but... Could buy shield rings for the other two, but still increase their stuff. Nice. I like when my cat wants to hang out. Let's do that for now. Stairs. Not quite as good. I'm sure it's not as good as the other stuff, but at least it's better than what they had. Because I'm about to do a boss fight. So, since I can't afford everything, I might as well at least jack myself up as much as I can. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Of course they do. People beds are great. See, the funny thing is, I almost never hear about that for PS4. It was always Nintendo that got all pissy when we were with that, at least before. With old content, no less, which is dumb. Oh yeah, they do all kinds of stupid stuff. Like, you should be glad people still want to play the damn games. Yeah, no kidding. I would be too if they were gonna be like that. Later, asshole. Oh, no, he's not done yet. Dead for real now, thank you. Apparently they may or may not have gotten a little less stupid with that the last little while, but I definitely know Nintendo's the worst one for it. No, clearly they don't. If they did, they wouldn't screw with their goddamn fan base. Congratulations, you've made really good games that I want to continue playing. Holy balls. That's not good. What the hell do I do against this guy? Okay. That's what I should do. Son of a bitch. Fuck you, dude. Yeah, I finally got a bow orb. Okay. That's what I was telling you, I just didn't do that. I plan to finish this game probably not quite Sunday. Although, I was going to do Devil May Cry 3 both Friday and Saturday because those have been my two Devil May Cry nights. But as a special to try and get this done, I may do one of those two nights, either tomorrow or Saturday, as an extra, another extra one of these to try and finish it up. I do that with my phone all the time. Here, sir. This is just the bow and that one and the sword that are one behind. Damn. What level is he with the spear? Level 2 and it does 84 damage? Holy balls. I should level that. I'm even gonna level that. Alright, where's the end? Yeah, well, if you're the queen, I guess that makes me the king. So, now that I've finished that and hit a save point, I am going to get ready to call it a night in a moment. So, tune in tomorrow for either Devil May Cry 3 first episode or episode 6 of this. I haven't decided which one will be which night yet. If tomorrow is Devil May Cry, then Saturday and Sunday will both be Secret of Mana as I try to wrap it up and finish it. If tomorrow is Secret of Mana, then Saturday will definitely be Devil May Cry 3 and Sunday will be Secret of Mana because that's RPG night normally anyway. And starting on Tuesday, if my computer part arrives, I should be back to Brigandine to Tuesday and Thursday. If not, then we'll continue doing bonus sessions of these two games until I get... Hopefully, I'll finish Devil May Cry 3 next week if we get a bonus session in. And, but yeah, in the meantime, I will see y'all tomorrow for something.